Hi, I'm Michelle Black, the owner of Social Butterfly Boutique, coming to you live from TD Convention Center for the Fashion Addictz Fall Runway Show.
Worst. My never loved her. Never loved her. You ain't know now, you know now. Still at the Scrub J's with a toothbrush. Still playing my old shit. But yo, it's like the police asking us questions. We don't know shit. Flex. I'm just flex. Never loved us. Do it love like we stress. Look at you, look at you, and look at you. I'm glad that they chose us. Command and submission, trying to fight to the finish just to see if my finish.
On my worst behavior,
no. They used to never want to hear us. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. Remember? Motherfucker. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. I'm on my worst behavior. Don't you ever get it fucked up. Motherfucker never loved us.
We are with Martina from Treats Boutique. We would like to ask her when and why did she start Treats Boutique?
Well, I started Treats Boutique 3 years ago, February of 2011. I've always had an ambition, a hustler's ambition, mixed with a passion for fashion and accessories. So there you have it.
Okay. So how long have you been in business? You said since February?
Of 2011.
So what inspires you to keep moving with your business?
People inspire me. My customers, younger people that want to start businesses, they inspire me to keep going. You know that. Thank you.
Okay, so what are your target customers? So who do you cater to the most?
Younger people. But I can, you know, I can give you whatever you need, whoever you are, but mostly younger people.
Okay. So do you like personal shop for the client?
Yeah. I do everything myself. Everything.
So you're a one-woman show? You are one. We have Faith with Glam Fashion Boutique. So, Faith, everyone wants to know, what made you start Glam Fashion Boutique?
I started Glam Fashion Boutique about 3 years ago because, honestly, I was tired of working in corporate America. And I felt like Spartanburg needed a boutique that had the things that I have.
Okay. So, are you from the Spartanburg area?
No, I'm from Richmond, Virginia.
Right. So, what made you move to Spartanburg from Richmond, Virginia?
I just wanted a change, and I wanted something small, and I just pick Spartanburg.
Okay. So what type of things can we look for in Glam Fashion Boutique?
Well, my entire outfit is Glam Boutique, so right. You have shoes, accessories, clothes, handbags, belts, everything.
Great, sounds good. So what sizes do you cater to? That's the number one question.
All sizes,
all
from
sizes.
The skinny minis to the curvaceous divas.
Okay, great. So you heard it here from Faith from Glam Fashion Boutique. Hi, we're here with Janae from Spartanburg, and she's one of the models for tonight's Fashion Addictz Fall Runway Show. So who are you modeling for tonight, Janae?
I am going to model for the Sneakerheads and H&H.
H&H. So what makes you a fashion addict?
Well, I like to do my own styles. I really don't dress the way other people dress, so I just like to go with whatever I feel that day.
So do you ever mix prints or different fabrics, or what is your favorite look?
In winter I like pea coats and probably like a fabric like cheetah Uggs and stuff like that. But as far as like when it's hot, I don't really mix a lot of fabrics together.
So what's your favorite like summertime look?
Rainbows and then maybe some shorts and a couple tank tops.
Okay. Great. So again, we're here with Janae from Spartanburg. We have Young Hollywood with us this evening, one of the artists that we'll be performing for the show. We're going to let him tell us a little bit about his group.
My name is Young Hollywood again. My group is the Party Stars right here locally in Greenville, South Carolina. We focus a lot on pop music, urban music, just up-and-coming group, you know?
Right. So how long have you been performing?
For about 5 years.
Great. So have you performed for any celebrities or anything, opened up for any shows?
Yeah, we did a lot of shows for a lot of opening acts with Young Dro, Soulja Boy, etc. Just a lot of different acts.
So that's good to know. Right here in Greenville, we have Young Hollywood. Hi, we're here with Rick, one of the models, the male models this evening for the Fashion Addictz Fall Runway Show. We're going to ask Rick, what is he wearing tonight?
Well, right now I'm wearing Golden Child Apparel with Benny Starr. He's a local artist here in Greenville.
Okay, sounds good. So what sets will you be modeling for this evening?
I'm doing suit and tie, PMF, and also vintage sets.
Suit and tie. That sounds nice. So I'm looking forward to that. So how long have you been modeling?
Really just this past year. I got into taking photo shoots in 2011 just to get my feet wet, and I took it seriously this year.
Okay, so how are you liking it so far?
I'm loving it. Right now I'm just trying to build my portfolio and see if I can get myself out there.
Okay, so how are the ladies liking it? I guess pretty good, huh? So again, we have Rick, one of our male models.
We're here
with Hannah
week.
From H&H Fashions. Hi, Hannah. Tell us a little bit about H&H Fashions and what you offer.
Hi, I do couture stuff, custom made. I make everything by scratch. You can come and get anything you want. HH Fashions on Facebook and HH Fashions for You on Instagram.
So what about those jeans? Are those some of your pieces?
You know I made it.
Hi, we're here with two of our lovely models, Sherea and Heather. Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Could you tell us who you're modeling for this evening?
I'm modeling for Journey Jure by Jure and HH Fashions.
And who are you modeling for?
Journey Jure by Jure.
And that's the only set?
And the Rock Your Own Style, because I'm going
to
show her.
Oh, great. So that's a chance to win some money, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's good. So are you ladies excited?
Yes, very.
Great. So is this your first time modeling?
No, I modeled before.
Okay, who have you modeled for?
Sheen Magazine.
Sheen Magazine.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And who have you modeled before?
This is my first runway show, but I've done photography work for various photographers in Charlotte.
You're beautiful, okay. Maya, and our hair is similar.
Thank you. Yay.
So thank you, ladies. Again, we are here with Sheree and Heather, some of our lovely models for the evening. We're here with Tiana from Showtime Promotions. Hi, Tiana.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing well.
Can you tell us a little bit about Showtime Promotions?
Sure, we specialize in product placement, event promotions, business cards, flyers, anything you need for us to do to help you get your business to the next level.
Okay. So what do you mean by product placement?
Just figuring out the best marketing strategies and marketing ideas for the type of brand that you're trying to promote.
Okay. So you focus on small businesses or just any business on any scale?
Any business on any scale. No business is too small or too large.
Okay. So tell everyone where they can locate you at on social media, or what is your physical address?
You can locate me on Gmail, johnson.tiana@gmail.com, or on Facebook, Showtime Promotions on Facebook as well.
Great. So again, we are here with Tiana from Showtime Promotions.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Global. First, I'm an independent distributor for It Works Global. The ultimate body wrap, that's what we're known for.
Okay.
Firm, tightened tones, 45 minutes, instant results. Nowhere else you can go to get instant results in 45 minutes, right?
Okay, so can you wrap any part of your body? Is it certain parts?
Sure. You can wrap any part of your body. Yes, down to your trouble. We want to tackle your trouble areas. So, it's good for what you call it, cellulite and different stretch marks and things like that.
Okay. So that's perfect for like mothers and just anyone that's wanting to target any area of their body that they
Correct.
Want the weight loss from. And you said 45 minutes?
45 minutes to get results.
Wow, you cannot beat that. Again, we are here with Eric from It Works Global, independent distributor. Hi, we're here with Kalisha and Eve, some of our models for this evening. So hi, ladies, how are you?
Hi. Good, and you?
I'm doing good. So tell us, Kalisha, what set will you be modeling for this evening?
I will be modeling for Fly Feet Boutique, Miss Ashley Foster.
Okay, and what about you, Eve?
The same.
Fly Feet
Boutique.
Okay, great. So how long have you been modeling, Kalisha?
About 5 years.
5 years, mm-hmm. So you're loving it?
I am loving it. I have never met a camera that I didn't like.
Okay. How about you, Eve?
About 3 years.
3 years. Mm-hmm. You loving it so far?
I do. I like it.
Great.
Yeah.
So what would make you a fashion addict, Kalisha?
Outside of the box. Thinking outside of the box.
Great. What about you?
I got no rules. No rules. I wear whatever.
Great. That's what this show is all about. No rules in fashion. So again, we have Kalisha and Eve here at the Fashion Addicts Fall Runway Show. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Hi, we're here with Akilitz, one of our male models for this evening for the Fashion Addicts Fall Runway Show. Hi, Akilitz.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing good. So who are you modeling for this evening?
Fly Fleet Boutique by Ashley Foster.
Okay, great. So are you excited?
Oh, yeah.
How long have you been modeling?
I just started last year.
Last year.
Yes.
So you liking it so far?
Oh, yeah, I'm liking it so far.
Okay, so what makes you a fashion addict?
Because anything you put me in, I can rock it.
Rock it. That's what I'm talking about. Again, we are here with Addictz for the Fashion Addicts Fall Runway Show.
Jazzy Fashions, what I do is I produce children fashion shows. So working with ages 3 to 17. Our next show's coming up, Glitzy Glam, Swaggin' and Swag, December 14th. It's going to be at the West End Community Center. So really just about helping to boost the self-esteem with these young people.
That is great. We need someone working with our young people here in Greenville. So is anything else you have coming up besides the show in December?
After December, probably in April before we do something else. So I'm always looking and scouting out new talent. You know, no experience is necessary. I take them all.
So how do you choose your children, or do you have, is it basically word of mouth?
Word of mouth, just handpicking the children as well. You know, parents let me know. I love to get my child involved. You know, really trying to pull those children that are, you know, really shy, bring them out of their shell.
Right. So how can everyone get in touch with you if they want their child to be in your next show?
Well, they can look me up on Facebook, Jazzy Fashions Entertainment, LLC on Facebook, or they can give us a call at 214-6138.
Great. And we are here with Stephanie from Jazzy Fashions.
Girl, Stephanie Priester. I am with none other than the hostess of the evening, my girl, Miss Michelle, Miss Social Butterfly. How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
We are so excited. This is going to be the Fashion Addict Fall Runway Show, and you're hosting the event. So you're known as Miss Social Butterfly. You got to tell everyone about Social Butterfly.
Social Butterfly is Social Butterfly Boutique. I am located on 104 Malden Road, Suite F, here in Greenville. I also have a website, www.misssocialbutterfly.com, and you can find me on Instagram at Social Butterfly Boutique and on Facebook at Social Butterfly Boutique. We cater to women of all sizes, and we turn the caterpillars into the butterflies.
Wow. So, hey, you know where you can find her. You can hit her on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Go stop and holler at her store over in Malden.
And I'm wearing Social Butterfly from head to toe.
From head to toe. And she is the mistress of ceremony, aka the hostess for the night, my girl, Miss Michelle. Miss,
we're here with Key and Quan of PMF Clothing. So we're gonna speak with Key about what it is that PMF offers.
First off, I want to tell everybody what PMF stands for. Stand for providing motivation forever.
What is it that your clothing line offers? Like, what type of garments do you guys carry?
Right now, we in the t-shirt brand. Hoodies, sweaters, all over t-shirt is one of them. That's Frenchie. Y'all meet Frenchie. This is Frenchie right here. And this is Frenchie First Lady. So right now, we marketing right now.
Nice. So how can those out there get in touch with you?
You can check us out on Instagram, IRockPMF. You can check us out on Twitter, IRockPMF. You can check us out on our website. It's pmf-lifestyle.com. Love us. Worst behavior. Motherfuckers never loved us. Never loved us. Worst behavior. Hold up. Hold my phone. Motherfuckers never loved us. Never loved us. Now you wanna roll one. Motherfuckers never loved us. So everywhere we go now, full cup. Always hated the boy, but now the boy is the man. Motherfucker, I done grill it up. You know me. You know me. I'm liable to do anything when it comes to that. You owe me. You owe me. You owe me. You better have my money when I come for this like ODB. On my worst behavior. No. They used to never want to hear us. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. Remember? Motherfucker. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. I'm on my worst behavior. Don't you ever get it up. Motherfucker never loved us. Man, motherfucker never loved us. Worst behavior. Motherfucker never loved us. Never loved us. Worst behavior.
Who's hot, who not? Tell me who rock, who sell out in the store. You tell me who flop, who copped a new drop. Who jewels got rocks, who else making rap albums, doing numbers like it's pop. Same old pimp, Drake, you know ain't nothing changed. With these funny styles we done put on in the game. I just asked for some blessings at my grandmother's grave. Then it's back to L.A., open the mail, staring at the check. Enough to make you thought, man, it's gross what I net. I'm with my whole set, tennis matches at the crib. I swear I could be Serena when she playing with her left. Oh, where I reside, it look like a resort aside. Where your shit from? I imported mine. Ball miss for money like my last name, Mordecai. My mama probably hear that and be mortified. This ain't the sun you raise, it used to take the Acura at 5 a.m. to go and shoot the grassy up on Morningside. For all the stunning, I'll forever be immortalized. Yeah, back and forth across the borderline. Hate to leave the city, but I gotta do the overtime. Gone all the time, even the important times. I should let you know ahead, I'm coming back on my worst behavior. Remember? Remember? Mother. Remember? Hold up. Hold my phone. They used to never want to hear us. Remember? Mother never loved us. Remember? Mother. Remember? Worst behavior.